I'm Dr. Manisha Agarwal and I'm heading the Vitreo-retina department at Dr. Shroff's Charity Eye Hospital. I've seeked my Vitreo-retina training at the prestigious Shankar Netralaya, Chennai, and I've been working at this hospital for the last 14 years. What is the treatment recommended for a retinal detachment? Well, it has to be a surgical treatment. It is either done by a buckling surgery or by a vitreo-retinal surgery, which is having very good results in today's time, and at least 90% of your vision can be recovered if it is diagnosed and treated on time.